to show you how to brew a coffee using a V60. First, we use coffee, which will find assuming that our coffee is excelsa. So, second is we need hot water, about 180 grams. So, first thing is second thing to do is hold the paper filter, place it in the dripping dripper. Sanitize our paper filter to get rid of paper paste. Of course, we sanitize using a hot water. We'll put the V60 on the weighing scale. And put the 10 grams of a hole in the kitchen tank coffee. So after that,
there.
Pour the hot water, 50 grams of hot water, then pair to zero. Pour in a circular motion. So our timer is starting. Wait for 30 seconds to brew. Water, about 130 grams. Ready to serve, and I'm Jhonarie Carlos. Have a good day.